Hi everyone, today we share how to play ukulele on magical piece by Olivia Rodrigo. First, choose your cable in the 4th frame. The chords in this song are G, D, E, M, B, M, and B, B, A, and E. The first to play, chow, chow, up, up, chow, 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 chow. Play along. D, D, A, G, G, D, A, G, G. And so hit this drum in the same way for trap. Choose the chord and pose chord. So play down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up, down, up, tap, up, up, tap. And play long. D, A, G, G, D, A, G, G, D, A, G, G, and E, M, E, M, B, 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 B. And the hit system is the same way for track. To the outro, to play. Down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up. And play long. D, A, G, G, D, A, G, G, B, A, B, M, B, M, G, A, D, and D. And so this is strumming the same way for track. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.